Greetings and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Gamer's Den.
Maybe that'll get time for my food to get here and I can eat before we play.
So, as you can see, I've got a part two here. The next part. I'm actually doing a double recording today. Just a little bit of backlog. But, we got Dash here. We'll do another Mastery Adventure real quick.
I'll be drowning in champagne, but the sham is silent.
Oh, that's messed up.
It's messed up, but it's clever. In a sense.
Here's a little food for thought for y'all guys. You guys. CPR is just blowing into the cartridge.
And hoping the person works again.
Yep. It is.
CPR is the human version of blowing into a cartridge and hoping it works.
Fancy verb.
Let's get to work. Good idea. Our friends would love our help. You're going to need the magic wand. Select the trigger and set it to step on. Target the repeater with the magic wand. Now turn it on. The repeater will trigger an attached toy to do its thing every few seconds. We need to attach it to something in order for it to work.
Your phone's going off, it sounds like.
No, it's not mine.
Oh.
And that something is at the top. This teleporter is already to send you up there.
Why is that trick convenient? What do I gotta send out there?
Don't get bowled over.
You're gonna need that boost pack to get up there.
You landed right onto it. First chance you got.
Well, I wouldn't mean to.
Whoops.
Okay, ain't that jack shit. I mean, I don't want to float down slowly. I'll do.
You made it!
Graduate? What did I do? Oh, okay. That's all the Master Rangers. Cool. Of course, there are other little games here, too. So, other little normal adventure stuff. Kind of cool. And of course, every character has their own personalized little game, I suppose you could call it.
People paid an artist to troll a choosing beggar who wanted a free portrait.
Good God. That's messed up.
This woman wanted a free portrait done of her daughter's rabbit.
Okay, okay. Get that real quick. There we go. Alright. Switch it to the character we're gonna play as first.
Profile. There's no
Yeah, notice that it says Toy Story in space, which, and there's a reason I put Buzz on here first. Because Buzz Lightyear is actually the main character in this one. See, we always go to Woody's world, the Western stuff and all that. We almost never get to go to the stars. We're getting the new Lightyear movie. We had the old show that aired on Disney Channel. I watched a couple of reruns of it back in the day. When we actually, you know, had stuff like that. Well, that's not good. Oh, of course you do. I got this, Rex. You're fine. Power cell located. He's not wrong. If batteries were always included, we would never have any problems. Rex, would you shut up for 2 minutes? Of the effects.
Hammy the only one not getting warped around?
Because he's got to be, you know. He's got to.
Yeah, but
he's
still.
He's
got to
be given the exposition stuff. And he's just always been lucky like that. And he's only had one or two bad things compared to most of them. Out of all the characters, he probably had the least, you know, bad things happen to him. Oh, nice work, man. What did you do? Again, why aren't batteries included?
Since when does anything have batteries included?
I wish it did. That'd just be.
There's a pickup.
That's just the blue one. It's just an information one. There we go.
Buy whatever. things are kind of like virtual toy stores. Just use the crystals you see around here to find toys that'll help us complete our mission.
Apparently these crystals are very powerful. Or very, powerful, but, you know.
Requires that all interplanetary shipments be delivered to an official Star Command delivery platform. So, we're not going to get anything until we get one of those.
Which, in hindsight, is a bit of an oversight, but, you know. Luckily, it ain't. It's pretty cheap.
I love it when dogs are on guard but not in full bark mode yet and they just whisper. Poof.
Oh no! He just sleep a joke. My friend must be found.
Oh, this is terrible! It's just awful!
Help us, please!
1 second.
We need to gather a search party or something.
I'm gonna bring in Woody. Sheriff Woody Pride. It is actually his full name, ladies and gentlemen. Sheriff Woody Pride. He was, I don't know where that came from, but you know. I can try. Over here. And it's only temporary, thank goodness. Dolly Wall. Yeah. What's over here? Sarge outfit. Ah, here we go. Big chest. One more. Blasting Zerbark enemy pack. Ham. And he's know-it-all piggy bank.
Slinky. 8 a.m. I think I'll roast a chicken for dinner, steam some asparagus, and make some mashed potatoes. 5 p.m. me. Yep, cereal for dinner. Sounds good.
Yeah, that sounds about right. We back on real quick.
It's like, I'm gonna cook something good for dinner tonight. 5 p.m.
Yeah, cereal sounds good.
Okay. So I don't need the blaster today. Yeah, you need something bigger. What's over here? Anything over here? Yeah. Nothing? Find some more shit. Moving on. Something down here. Well, other than that, of course. Jesse. See, there are specific little mini game things that only specific characters can actually play.
Oh, pardon me. Rumor has it that an alien found a whole cave full of crystals. Fortunately, he was pelted by falling volcanic debris and can't remember where it is. We should go look for it. And by we, of course.
Thank you, Ham.
I'll give it my best shot. No, there's a mysterious cave filled with planet really needs a clothing store. Then we can get different uniforms for the aliens. With so many of them here, I keep getting confused.
That, on the other hand.
Clothing store supply crates have arrived. They must be open.
Pretty neat, huh?
Every race possible in that little bitty village.
Right. Yeah, that would be nothing.
You know, but I knew it was going to be like that.
Okay.
But I mean,
DoorDash says.
Looks like a job for packs and tools. Let's bring them up.
1 to 3 minutes. Stepping past.
Yeah. Catch the fever. Okay. Put Jesse on.
Everywhere, but it must be collected.
They're
searching
the real colony.
Hey.
Hey.
Well,
I got your
and we got some help.
I have food.
And Slinky has arrived. So does back end. Which is always nice.
I always thought his back end arrived about 5 minutes later.
I'll show him where to go. In other words, you know, what we already know. There we go. Another fork pad. Yeah. I'll grab a couple of things. Dude's hurt. So dinosaur eggs.
Egg roll.
Also outfit. Twitch cap. That. You may be missing all these eggs around. We can't really do anything with those right now. Switch to Woody. Helmet. Dolly outfit. So prop. Snake in my boot.
Gathering pollen from four plants would be most beneficial.
actually pack 5. I'm gonna go to the toy store real quick. Okay, nothing. Didn't lock yet. Oh, sorry, mate. Bullseye. And that was save, and we're gonna go back to the main hub area. All of Heroes. Pretty much seen every character except Phineas and Agent P. And we're about to remedy at least one of those right now.
I know what we're going to do today.
If, for those who are fans of the show, he's got the baseball launcher. Got Woody. Buzz. And just... Ooh, stage 6. Some more pillars. Lovely.
Sorry, are you alright?
I think we've got enough time for one more little thing. Too low. just one of the many games you can play. And don't worry, guys, I'm going to show you all of them at some point. Now, every time I get one, at the very least, I'm going to try and do others off screen. I'm trying to do this one off screen. All I gotta do is last for a minute. Or 3 minutes. All I got. I didn't last a minute. Okay. I'm gonna do it one more time. So I at least wanna show you. All I do is last a minute. I didn't even last half a minute. Man, this is weak. There we go, toilet paper launcher. Even better. Pumpkin bomb. Damn. Okay. That's going to do it for this video, guys. I'm going to try and do this off screen. But yeah. With that being said, guys, be sure to like, share, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, and of course, go to the comment section down below. Let me know what you think. This has been Kane Slupus. It's been the Gamers Inn, and y'all been awesome. Bye.